Using EQ is easier than you think. In this video, I'm gonna walk you through the basics of EQ and show you some simple techniques to using it to improve your mix. Hey, welcome to my channel. I appreciate you spending some time with me today. Really means a lot. My name is Macro from Mixing with Macro. I'm a recording and mixing engineer, and I've done mixes for major record labels and many independent artists. And my goal is to help you streamline your recording and mixing process for fast and consistent results. So if you're looking for a simple way to speed up your process and make it more efficient when it comes to mixing the songs that you work on, in my description, I have a free cheat sheet that you can download right now that walks you through everything I use, my plugin chains, and everything in Pro Tools, and it would help you get a professional sounding mix in just 5 steps in as little as 30 minutes. So go ahead, check it out. Now let's dive in. Welcome to my computer. Here we have a song by Smoking Skull called King Kong. It's one of the first records we did together, and I really like this track. It's really catchy. His voice is insane, and you know, he can rap his ass off, so I really appreciate that. Let's take a listen of what we're working with here.
Knock his head off, doing all that capping. I was down bad, had to make it happen. Ask him about some shit, niggas get to rapping. You a street nigga, but you always like it. I'm 15 with a bonus clip. Need to see gloves in there, all deal. Bitch, fuck a holster, bitch, I got my help.
All right, so dude is not even 20. All right, let's just put it out there, because dude is coming with some hard stuff. So, you know, he's fire. All right, so what we're going to show you today, what I want to show you today is how simple EQ can be. Now I'm going to show you with a parametric EQ. Now parametric EQ is an EQ that looks like this. You know, these, your Fab Filter, you got the Avid one, you have the Waves one. These are all parametric EQs. This is a semi-parametric EQ. And the graphic EQ, or I'm gonna pop it up on the screen now. That's what a graphic EQ looks like. Now, I took everything off of the vocal chain, so what we're hearing here is literally just his raw vocal.
For chest like I'm King Kong. Whole lot of beams, we don't miss none. Take my glide if I'm.
The simple thing when it comes to EQ, you have all these parameters here. You know, you have your Q. This is if to make things wide. Let me just bypass it. So this is what the Q does here. Let's just exaggerate something so you can show you. That's what the Q does there. This is to find your frequency, and this is if you want it louder or softer. So now let's put this back where it was, somewhere around here. Okay, and this is, those are the basics of a parametric EQ. Right now we see these numbers here. These numbers are your frequencies. It goes from 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz. This is your volume, your decibels. All right, from minus 18 to plus 18. So you see these numbers here in increments. You see there's 20 50 100 500 1k 5k 10k 20k. all right, and then you see on this one, simple, same thing, 205 gigahertz. All right, same deal. This one is 125 500 2k 8k. All right, what's the deal with all these numbers at the bottom? Now these numbers are basic frequencies. As these are the frequencies that when you boost or cut these frequencies, you're cutting a lot of the character out of the sound. So anything around 30-ish K is a lot of rumble. You get more chest rumble. So let's play it. Let's play a different part.
Knock his head off, doing all that capping. I was down bad, had to make it happen. Ask him about some shit, niggas get to rapping. You a street nigga, but you always like it. I'm 15 with a bonus clip. Niggas see Glocks and they all deal. Bitch, fuck a holster, bitch, I got my help. Did it on my own, did it off the rail. Did it off the lean, did it.
There you hear more of his chest. Now 125 is where you're gonna run into more of that warm sounding. If you want to boost that boomy sound, that dynamic microphone sound, like the raw dynamic microphone sound, so you listen to it.
Knock his hat off, doing all that capping.
I was down bad, had to make it happen.
Ask him about some shit, niggas get to rapping.
You a street nigga, but
sounds cloudy, right? Sounds like you rapping into a pillow.
Knock his hat off, doing all that capping.
I was down bad, had to make it happen.
Alright, now what does 200 sound like?
Whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one. If it's F.
It's more full. This is where a lot of the mud. So when you want to cut muddiness out of it, that's you cut around 200.
Whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one. If it's F fans, then we with one. Slide with thing two and thing one.
Muddiness gone. All right, this is how simple it is to use EQ, guys. It doesn't get any more simple than this. These numbers here is literally the simplest you can get. So let's look at 500. What does it do?
Whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one. If it's F fans, then we with one.
Slide with thing two and thing one. This pump shot do anything Kobe can.
Niggas freeze when it's time to show a band.
It's like he's rapping into his hand, right? This
pump shot do anything Kobe can.
Right? Like it sounds like that. That's that. They call it honkiness.
Whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one. If it's F fans, then we with one. Slide with thing two and thing one.
You feel me? This is how simple it is. Now, this is how simple it is to learn EQ. You can literally just go to all these numbers and see what does it do when we boost 1K.
Whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one. If it's F fans.
Your ears start tweaking, right? That's, you know. So when you start doing all these numbers, you start getting to higher numbers, so it's getting more bright.
Whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one.
If it's F fans, then we with one.
Slide with thing two and thing one. This pump shot do anything.
This is where a lot of character comes out of his sound right here.
Whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one. If it's F fans, then we with one. Slide with thing two and thing one.
That's literally how simple it is to use. So now when it comes to his particular vocal, let's turn the beat back on.
Whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one. If it's F fans, then we with one. Slide with thing two and thing one. This pump shot do anything Kobe can. Niggas freeze when it's time to show a band. Niggas freeze when it's time to show a gram. Who from the West Zone? Let me see a show hand.
Ain't on shit.
Nigga be faking. Nigga, I ain't asking. Bitch, I'm taking it. I don't need a cop. Bitch, I'm making it. Hey, that window locked. We breaking it.
I don't do shit while these niggas be hating me.
Arcing the Gucci. Niggas ain't seen it. Scratch up the seal like a junkie, I'm feeding.
Got a Caltech. Little nigga, I'm kidding.
You my brother, but you don't know the meaning. Glock on me, hey. Glock on me, I'm scheming. Walk hard tips, he leaning. Walk hard tips, make a move slow. I'm on my bullshit like Caruso. Don't even think about posting that, cause we taking everything that you show. Knock his hat off, doing all that capping.
I was down bad, had to make it happen.
Ask him about some shit, niggas get to rapping. You a street nigga, but you whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one. If it's F fans, then we with one. Slide with thing two and thing one. This pump shot do anything Kobe can. Niggas freeze when it's time to show a band.
This is one of my favorite EQs here. When it cuts very clean for me. Right? I don't like going past minus 3 dB. So let's bypass it.
I'm looking for chess like I'm King Kong. Whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one.
It sounds like it thins out the vocal, right? But listen to it relative to the beat.
I'm looking for chess like I'm King Kong. Whole lot of beans, we don't miss none. Take my Glock if I miss one. If it's F fans, then we with one. Slide with thing two and thing one. This pump shot do anything Kobe can. Niggas freeze when it's time to show a band. Niggas freeze when it's time to show a gram. Who from the West Zone? Let me see a show hand. Ain't on shit.
Now that's when I would go ahead and use a compressor to control things a little bit more, and then I would use my de-essers to get all that high-end sizzle, control that a little bit more. But it's very easy when it comes to these EQs. I'm gonna use this one because it's easier to see. Yeah, when it comes to these, I would suggest go in, see what it does. When I boost 20k, what happens? When I boost 50, when I boost 100, all the way down, it gives you the numbers right there. It's super, super easy. What happens when I cut it? What happens when I cut all the way through? And let's listen to what it does. And this is what you call ear training. So pop in, do it. I'm going to link the song in the description, so you can go listen to it if you enjoy the song. It's pretty good. Let's hear the outro here.
Scratch up the seal like a junkie, I'm feeding.
Got a Caltech, little nigga, I'm keen.
You my brother, but you don't know the meaning. Glock on me, hey. Glock on me, I'm scheming.
And go ahead and practice. and get your ears right and see what happens when I boost or cut these frequencies in a vocal, all right? And see what you get. You'll be surprised at your results. All right, I appreciate you again sticking around with me, and I hope you learned a lot from seeing how simple it is to use EQ and the simple techniques you can employ in your mixes today to get a better sound. So I want to know, what are some of the ways you use EQ? Feel free to comment down below. What are some of the things that you would like to see me go more in depth on? Feel free to share your thoughts in the comment section. And remember, to streamline your process, you can download right now today my PDF cheat sheet that will show you exactly all the plugins I use, from the settings and my vocal chains, and you will be able to get a professional sounding mix in just 5 steps in as little as 30 minutes. And again, I appreciate you spending time with me today, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.